With Camera Hub 1.3, we have integrated the Nvidia Broadcast VideoFX SDK, which means you can now blur, remove, or change the background from your Facecam or Camlink 4K by using the AI acceleration power of Nvidia's Tensor Cores found in the RTX series of graphics cards. In this video, we will show you how to set up and use these features, as well as how to use this with software such as OBS Studio, Zoom, Microsoft Teams, and more. As mentioned before, this feature utilizes the Tensor Cores found on Nvidia RTX series GPUs. For this reason, this feature is not supported on Intel, AMD, or older Nvidia GTX GPUs. To learn more about what hardware is needed, we have a full article linked down in the description. To begin using this feature, you will need to be running Camera Hub 1.3 or later, and have the appropriate Nvidia VideoFX SDK installed for your 20 series or 30 series RTX GPU. This is required for Camera Hub to access your graphics card. Links for this are in the video description. Once the VideoFX SDK is installed, restart your computer to finalize the installation. Once Camera Hub is updated and the required VideoFX SDK is installed, open Camera Hub. On the top left, click on the new Effects tab. On this tab, we can see a set of sample backgrounds. Clicking on each background will change the background shown in the video preview on the right side. If you wish to add a custom background, click on the plus button on the bottom of the list. Navigate to the image you wish to add and click on Open. The image will now appear in the list and be available for selection. If you wish to remove a background, hover over the background option and an X button will appear on the top right. Clicking on this button will remove the background. There is also the option to blur the existing background in your camera feed by choosing the background labeled Blur. When Blur is selected, the slider below labeled as Blur Strength will highlight. The Strength slider is used to control how much blurring is applied. Let's set this up in your streaming, recording, or video conference app of choice. Let's do this in OBS Studio. In your scene, click on the plus button to add a new source. Choose Video Capture Device, and a new window will appear, giving us the chance to name the source. Name this new source to something such as Elgato Facecam or Elgato Camera. Click OK. When setting up your camera in software, rather than using the option labeled as Elgato Facecam, you will need to select Elgato Virtual Camera, as Facecam is currently being utilized by Camera Hub. Setting up Elgato Virtual Camera in other software is just as easy. In Zoom, on the top right, click on Settings. Then go to the Video tab. Choose Elgato Virtual Camera and close out of the menu. For Microsoft Teams, click on the Menu button on the top right. Then choose Settings. From here, go to the Devices tab. Under Camera, choose Elgato Virtual Camera and close out of the menu. The process is the same for many other applications. Just be sure to select Elgato Virtual Camera. If you have any questions, leave a comment down below, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to us on Elgato Workshop to learn how to get the most out of your Elgato products. Thanks for watching.